What's the matter? Won't you give you them? Or can't you get it up?
You fucking asshole!
Hey, cool it, alright? Just cool it. Try and give him a good time, huh? Make the shithead happy.
You...
Whining's beginning to bother me.
You fucking asshole!
You really are a shithead, boy. Don't ever try that again.
Hey, asshole!
The fuck?
Yeah.
Steve? Give it here. Come on, give it here.
Where's Carol? Why isn't she here with me?
Give me the gun. We'll talk about it, okay?
I can't take it anymore. I can't take it. I keep hearing her voice. I dream about it. My voice.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna go crazy.
Yeah, well, just give me the gun.
Don't!
Okay, Steve. Okay, whatever you say.
We've had it, understand? It's all over. We're never gonna get the hell out of here. Never, ever!
We will, we will. We have to. Christ, Steve, don't give up now. It's not the time.
Yeah, but she won't be there. God damn it, she won't be there!
Steve, you don't know that. Look, we'll go look for her together, okay? Like we did in the old times. You and me together, huh?
Yeah.
And I give you my word. We'll find Carol. Okay, Steve?
Okay.
Okay.
Rocket!
Yeah.
Captain, we're going to final approach here in 215.
Got it.
You're going to have to hop and run, Captain, because we'll just have time to duck in and out. This sector's crawling with Charlie. Okay, Bill, take her down to 50 feet and make a pass. Don't trip over anything.
That's your ass.
First open spot, I touch down.
Okay?
Sure.
Hey, you think any Charlie here?
Yeah, well, they control the entire river.
Top priority mission, so you get this fucking thing down!
I don't give a shit about your top priority.
Down! Down!
All right, cool down, Captain. I'll make one last pass over the river, and if you want to, you can flop in.
Thanks, you're a sweetheart! Okay,
you'll have a 20-foot jump.
Here we go.
You ready, Captain?
Yes!
Mars, I assume.
Who else?
Suggestion. The next time you're supposed to jump, why don't you try to land in the right spot and save me 3 miles in this damn jungle? Now, the others are just inland. We gotta move fast. This place is full of VC.
Okay. Either way. What's your name?
George Washington. Wash for short. And please don't say anything.
How far is the camp?
Keep it.
What?
Look.
What else?
You're nuts.
Well, let's not waste time on asking that comments, huh? Wash?
Right, Captain. Sir.
Where are your men?
Very near. Very near. Down, our Cuban exile Carlos, and over here we have our honky, Stinker Smith. Gentlemen, His Highness, Captain Henry E. Morris.
Who's she?
Oh, that's Tinkerbell, Captain, our fairy godmother.
I'm a foreign correspondent. My name is Jane Foster.
What's she doing here? Huh?
Well, she has to go to the base also, and I've been so ordered to take her along. But if you have any objections, sir...
Forget it. Let's move out.
Yes, sir, Captain, sir. Watch where you put your feet now, honey. There's VCs under every rock. Loud. They must have found one hell of a beehive.
I make it about a mile away.
Come on, let's go.
You figure it'll take us to get to
put it away. We got Hu Flung Dung in his own backyard.
What's up?
Little beaver. Here's Buffalo. Okay.
Good Lord.
You like that?
Them and their fucking traps.
It's probably a village ahead. Long down.
Small village. He was attacked. Looks empty now.
So that's what we heard. What do we do?
What do you say?
Just take orders, Captain, sir.
You stay behind.
Giúp đỡ con tôi bẩm. Her son is sick. She wants us to have a look at him.
Keep your eyes open and stop that damn clicking.
Ma'am, don't trust anybody. Not here.
Thương hại con tôi, giúp giùm con tôi. Hãy giúp giùm con tôi.
Stay there, goddammit. Don't come no closer.
Hãy cứu giúp con tôi. Con tôi gần chết rồi.
Hey, what the hell? Goddamn fucking slut!
Old Collins try.
You call it.
Okay.
You got my back. Check. 1864. Hike.
Look out!
behind you!
Let's go. Move it.
Come on, come on.
I can't anymore.
How's your wound?
Got a hole in me. Otherwise, I'm fine. Oh, shit.
Okay, come on. Come on.
Stop mopping it up.
Now hold it down.
Thanks. Yeah.
How bad is it?
He's lost a lot of blood. He needs a doctor and a rest.
Well, it'll be dark in a couple of hours. Gotta cross that river. He can rest afterwards. Sorry, Weiss, but we gotta move out.
Yeah, I can think of better places to be.
Looks like a cave. Come on. Stinker, snoop around.
You got it.
Go on, lie down.
Sergeant Washington, get yourself a couple hours sleep.
Yeah.
You'll need it.
Thanks. Harry. Can I ask you a question? What kind of mission are you on? I mean, what can you do that helicopters, jets, tanks can't? You must be up to something special.
Well.
Okay, okay. You don't want to talk? Actions speak louder than words. Fucking mosquitoes. Goddamn jungle. Fucking war.
Yeah.
You know, it's cost me two of the people I love most. One was my dad. He bought it when a rocket hit the Radio Shack where he was sending a report back to his paper. He was the only victim that night.
I'm sorry. And you're sort of taking his place, huh?
I don't know. I keep wanting to understand, to try and find out why a stupid war took two of the people I love most in the world.
Are you finding out?
No. Heard all kinds of stories. Seen a lot of action. And recorded a lot of deaths, but I still don't understand a fucking thing. Maybe I'm just getting a little tough-skinned. Is that how it is with you? Who are they?
Charlie. Call it. There may be others. Okay. All clear.
You hate the VCs?
Don't have time to hate them. I killed them. Look, it's gonna be dawn in a couple of hours. Get yourself some sleep, will you?
Who can sleep?
I need to.
One of these days, I'm gonna buy one just for you, baby. And take you off to the South Pacific. You're gonna be my queen. You gonna come and visit us, Harry?
Yep. Be a beautiful idea. Beautiful.
What would be beautiful, coming to see us or the boat? You better give the right answer. You'll be invited together with my future mother-in-law.
Steve.
Coming to see Carol.
Thank God he did that.
That radio has to be silenced. That voice has got to be shut up, whatever the cost. My only worry is, do you feel, Captain, that you can carry this mission off? You won't be swayed by personal feelings? That voice has to be killed.
You got two of those?
Thank you. getting close. You okay?
I'd seen them all. You ever seen a title fight live? I have. Boy, I tell you, he is the greatest. Yeah, bet you Tommy could take him a couple of rounds, though.
Oh, man.
Yeah, very good.
Well, this hash is really great ale. Jeez.
What the fuck's the matter with you?
Pussy!
Pussy?
Woo-wee. Outstanding.
And they are wild. Now, pussy. That's what I call a real woman.
Kill her. Can you see if she's got red nails? I go bananas for chicks with red nails.
Hey, Sam! Kill her! Tourists!
Quiet, shrimp. We're studying the terrain.
Where are you going? In a garbage bag?
And I'd like to go a couple of rounds with her. A couple
of rounds.
Down! I got him! Over there, Mike! Billy, get your ass up! Get inside!
Come on! Fucking puny!
Go!
Come on,
man!
Who's in charge here?
The crane! I mean, Major Cash!
Where do I find him?
Next cave! You can't miss him!
Ah, down there, huh? You want to get him patched up?
Where's the medic?
Medic? What medic?
Green gone!
Like a Nazi America.
Major Cash, Captain Morris.
Captain Morris? What can I do for you?
I have an assignment in VC territory, out of your base.
Back in the nest,
soldier! Anyway, division command has given the operation top priority.
So who gives a shit? I don't care about your brass in command any more than they care about me or my boys. Bunch of fat farts who get off on their orders. Their missions, their top secret messages, their codes. Well, we don't have enough water to wash our asses with out here. But at night, we do the most unspeakable things with our ticks and lice. 3 weeks we've been cooped up in this place. Surrounded, no supplies, under fire, 24 hours a day. Who's thrown up here? You! Clean this up. Three weeks cooped up in this fucking goop cave we captured from them 6 weeks ago. Things go on like this, in another 6 weeks they'll take it back from us again.
Yeah, I understand.
All we've got is tons and tons of signal flares, smoke bombs, and defoliants. Oh, yeah, we got tons of napalm in these caves, too, but not one helicopter, not one fucking helicopter. And those fat farts sit there and do nothing. Meanwhile, those fucking cocksucking gooks sit out there night after night and take pot shots at us.
Maybe there's too few of them to launch a frontal attack.
Bullshit. I know what they're up to. I know exactly what they're up to. I can read the writing on their balls. Hey, Luck?
No, nothing yet, sir.
Here's a little of my kind of music. The 20 millimeters have got a terrific beat. That they do. Freudian. Gets to your bowels. Yeah.
Boom.
Ah, fuck! You stupid medic!
I can't help it if the last medic was killed.
Just make sure this bullet don't show up in tonight's soup.
Yeah, he was such a good surgeon.
It's only the good ones who die young.
Yeah. This butcher probably lived forever.
Fuck you.
Uncouth, too.
Well, since the bar is open, I'm gonna get me a cold beer. You want anything?
Oh, no. Hey, speak for yourself, Midnight. I got lots of wants. I bet.
What? Yeah, he's a 2638 vision.
Hey, how you baby, honey?
Would you like to have your oil checked, lady?
No, thank you.
May I help you, miss?
Yeah, two beers, please.
A couple of cold ones, eh?
Yeah.
You sure you don't want your oil checked? Hey, Lou.
Yeah.
How much?
What do you say, Lou? Don't you think she needs your oil checked?
Really? Thank you.
Yeah, I think you could use a quarter, too.
Excuse me.
Hey, she's a tough customer.
Would you rather fox trot or like suck my...
Easy back. There, big boy.
Hey, lady. I was on the way in here.
Come back and play with us.
Thanks.
Everyone's really spaced out around here.
No more than any place else.
You seen Morris?
Nope. He's probably off on another one of those damn missions.
Tell me about this assignment.
I'm sorry, I'm not authorized to tell.
Bullshit. Even Charlie knows you have a mission behind their lines. So what the fuck is it they've set you up to get yourself killed for?
I asked for it. Saigano's getting dull.
Double bullshit. Saigano's Asia's biggest beaver colony. It can't be dull. Come on. Give it to us.
You're really gonna let some shithead tell
you... Excuse me. I don't mean to interrupt, but...
You already have. Major William Cash.
Jane Foster, United Wire Services. Major, I'd like to talk to you about your men.
My boys have not seen a woman in a long while, Ms. Foster. If they're a bit raunchy, it's understandable. Things are pretty tough here. So you've got to learn to do things the way we do without making too much fuss. Now, why don't you sit down? We're losing this goddamn war. Like a regular bunch of shitheads. A handful of yellow gooks have got us pinned down in a cave like rats while our government's got enough military might to wipe the face off half the world.
Thank you.
With a tin pot radio, Charlie keeps gnawing away at the morale of my boys. Their propaganda's doing more damage than all our napalm. Pay no attention to it. By the time they get up here, they're spent. About as much a pain in the ass as a bee sting. What the fuck is going on? I didn't authorize any birthday parties. Stay there and enjoy your drink. Hell, it's about to be on duty up there!
Jesus, the whole place has gone up! Stop all
that sparking magazines and box of flares!
Piss on it and put it out! Put it out!
Throw your uniform away, American soldier. They have filled you with lies. This is not your war, but it will be your suicide if you stay. Stupid, useless suicide.
Kill that fucking radio!
No longer. Throw your rifle away and go home to your girl. Go home. Don't obey your commander. He is only sending you out to die, American boy. Go home.
Blue. Just like Sam, you gotta try to believe it. Well, you wanna fly or not?
Sure, why not? Is there a lot of grass going around?
Never enough. You know how long I ain't seen a woman?
Too long, I think. Let go of my arm. Let go, I said.
Tommy?
What do you want?
I want love and understanding.
Don't get uptight. I'm a lot nicer than I appear.
Come on, let's be democratic about this.
Yeah, one for all and all for one.
Yeah, you pick, baby. Just remember, good wine comes in small bottles.
Don't be gross.
Maybe she wants two at a time.
I get fronties.
Don't be gross.
Here, pussy, pussy.
I'm getting hot.
You hear that, baby? Tommy's hot.
Tommy's hot.
Tommy's hot, baby. Tommy's hot.
Imagine that. Imagine sucking those noggins. Tommy's poised.
Yeah.
You're so romantic.
Hey, Tommy, don't forget to leave a little piece for us, huh?
This will be a rewarding experience.
Can't complain, honey. Tommy's got the biggest caliber in the service.
A humdinger!
Don't be gross.
That is enough. I said that is enough. Now beat it. Motherfucker.
Phillips.
Yes, sir.
I feel like some coconut. Now, you see that tree down there?
Yes, sir.
And while you're picking, you might as well get some for all of us. That is an order.
Yes, sir.
Well, it's steeplechase time!
Phillips, let's see a new record.
$10 he don't break.
Up yours.
You still here, Phillips?
It's clocking.
What an asshole.
Everyone here is out of his mind. They just tried to rape me. And now Cash sent one of them out into the jungle looking for fucking fruit. He could be killed, you understand? He could be killed, and they're all out there laughing and cheering him on.
Yeah, it's a dirty war.
You actually enjoy it.
Listen, sweetheart, I've been out here too long. I don't know what's good or bad anymore. Don't know who my friends or my enemies are. But I don't enjoy it. I don't want to argue about it anymore. Don't want to think about it anymore, understand it anymore. It's Something to think I don't want to live anymore.
To die.
Which way have you chosen? You want to die like your father?
You prick.
Holy shit.
Thank you, Phillips.
Anytime, sir. Anytime.
What?
Motherfucker.
Here, this will help you catch your breath.
Looking for me, Captain, sir?
Brought you some butts and chocolate. How's the wound?
My ball playing day's over.
Where'd you play?
Packers, flanker back.
Any good?
What the fuck does it matter now?
You're right, Midnight. What the fuck's it matter? When you could become a true martyr for your God-given country.
Well, you got your ticket stateside.
Yeah. I'm gonna lay one for you when I get to Frisco. And then I'm gonna take on four chicks. All at one time.
Well, don't kill yourself.
Yeah.
Well, I'm moving out tonight.
Yeah. Keep cool.
Yeah.
Carlos?
Captain, sir?
I don't smoke. And the only kind of chocolate I eat is white chocolate.
Where did you pick up such a rotten and Christian-like social attitude?
I feel like some coconut.
Sit on it.
Two cokes.
Hey, what a night with this number, eh?
Hey, not bad.
Yeah, look at these two planets.
Dirty old man.
Good, eh? Hey, you got a pay to see.
Crazy.
Fuck you.
Sit on it. Thanks. Beautiful, huh?
You?
No, that's not true.
Oh, I ain't seen that one. Let me see.
Ooh, I'd like her to have
a... Fucking dirt is moving.
What the fuck?
You awake? How about a stupid fucking whistle?
sent you over here to die with lies. Go home, American soldier. Your girlfriend is lonely.
Stay right there, friend. Well, 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 look who's here. The mission man. Yeah, we seen a couple of sampans pass by. We couldn't figure out who was in them.
Yeah, I saw them go by, too. How'd you get out?
By the skin of our ass. And the fastest 50-yard dash we ever run.
And the others?
They all bought it. The whole base went up. They blew half the mountain away.
So what are your plans?
Well, since we got the weekend off, we plan to watch you complete your holy mission.
48 hours after mission complete, Huey's coming in to pick us all up.
Okay. What is your objective?
To blow up a radio transmitter.
Throw down your F-16 and go home to the girl who loves you.
One more? Yeah, have some more.
It's a 50 caliber.
Yeah, well,
ours. How do they know we're here?
They don't. Taking pot shots.
Who the hell are they? goddamn son of a bitches are having a party with the gown. Captain, this conflict is getting more damn confusing.
Go away, Yankee. They got hooked by it and deserted.
You know what I'm thinking? What do they need with a sandpan anyway? They're all drunk out of their skulls.
Yeah.
What do you say, Captain?
We'll wait. They come by.
Right on. Let's go.
Báo cho chúng nó biết.
Vâng.
Well, I'm gonna be going. With a bit of luck, the colonel will take you down to Key Lye. We have a base there. Did last week, anyway.
Okay.
You just sit back and take it easy.
Yeah, well, I need a suntan oil.
Here.
How many times I have to tell you I don't smoke?
You're a big kid, Wash. About time to learn how, wouldn't you say?
You learn to jump?
Yeah. Well, see you around.
Yeah, sure. In some house in Saigon.
Better somewhere else.
Captain! Sir? In the arms of a sweet honey bee. Feel so good, feel so good. Work all day for a black man's day. When it's night, it's your life. Not you. In the arms of sweet honey pie. In the arms.
Dừng lại, cho tụi tôi biết không tự bắn bây giờ. Dừng lại chứ, bắn á.
Let's get to it, motherfuckers!
Disobey your commander.
Mình bắt nó đó, trói vào, bắt nó đi, trói vô.
Kéo đi, kéo thằng nó vào. Kéo nó đi. Kéo xuống. Kéo đi xong đi.
Nhanh lên.
Rồi nó xuống. Rồi nó xuống đi.
Cho nổ máy, chạy, chạy, chạy.
What's your name? How old are you? Let me guess, 15? You speak English? Thank you for the rice.
Dắt ra đi, bây giờ đưa đến cái nhà
đằng
đó.
Kéo nó vào nhà đi. Lui nó vào đi.
Đi.
Harry!
Này.
Harry! Up here, it's me!
Đi vào trong.
Wait a second.
Jane!
Đi!
Đánh đi.
Son of a bitch!
Thôi, đóng cửa đi.
Lại. Đi nhanh.
Đuổi nó vào nhà.
Đi vào trong. Đi trong á. Mau. Đi vào.
Làm nó vào đi.
Cởi đồ lấy hết đi. Cởi dây ra.
Lột tất cả quần đi.
Đấy đấy, mình lột hết đi. Lột. Bắt xuống lòng nước. Bắt xuống dưới á.
Bước vào giếng đi.
Bắt xuống.
Save your breath. They never listen to
you. Who are you?
Huh? It doesn't matter anymore.
How long you been here?
How long does it look like?
Why'd you get chewed up like that?
Them. Huh? Them. They come in here by the hundreds.
Jesus Christ. Get out of here! Yeah.
It's no use. You can't hold them off forever. They keep coming and coming. And then they start eating. I've lost half my legs. Then I come and get the rest. I don't care.
The guy's dead. Your pets are finishing him off.
Yes, the rats. And you will also die. Do not cooperate, okay? You are on a mission here. What mission? Burning villages? The woman photographer would not cooperate, so she... But I know you will. Well! What is your pretty mission? Talk! Get out! Your mission?
Fuck you!
Ah!
Huy ở đâu? Nó
đánh
đi
đằng
kia.
Cho
nổ máy.
Tôi
chạy, nhanh, chạy nhanh.
Này, hai tay. Hai tay bớt xong. Tắt tắt hai tay.
Transmitters in there.
And that's what your mission is?
Yeah. It's probably well guarded. Shoot down.
Hey, nhanh nhanh đi về phía kia, con group của mình đang đó. Hey, đi.
Yeah, boy, keep going. I'm gonna look inside the sandpan, okay? You stay here. Good girl. Now keep your eyes open. If you see anyone, yell.
Code 9. Coyote to Wildcat. Coyote to Wildcat. Coyote to... Yeah, I'm right here, Wildcat. Easter egg identified. Easter egg identified. I'm going to leave the pot wide open.
Hot dog.
They can ride the signal in.
You bet, baby.
Hello, Carol.
Did you come for me?
Something like that.
You want to know why I did it?
No.
No, I guess you wouldn't. You were never like Steve.
Okay, Wildcat, we're riding the signal now. Baron 130, keep in touch.
Steve is dead.
Was Steve aware that I had...
No.
You think I'm just a traitor, don't you?
I don't think anything anymore.
Only that you're in a position to judge.
If you feel on trial, I can't help you.
Once upon a time, we all three thought the same way. We all had the same ideals.
Yeah. A lot of water under the bridge since then.
The big difference being that I followed my ideals through.
Field for more. That's the W6 pickup. We'll ride shotgun.
It was only 3 years ago that I helped you and Steve burn your draft cards, and I'm to die for still believing in that?
Yeah.
And you don't want to ask or understand why I'm doing what I'm doing.
It's very difficult. Especially when I watch Steve blow his brains out because you went and ditched him for your cause.
You're a lying son of a bitch!
Come on, you must have known it would come to that.
I didn't know he had...
But I'm here because they gave me an order and because I obey when I get issued orders.
Why don't you just stroll out the door and let Mr. Nixon and his monsters go to hell, because they will anyway.
You might as well shoot, because the copters are on their way.
Don't move. Put your hands behind your head. What have you done?
Never mind. We gotta get out of here fast. Best way is to... Come on, get out. Get going. Go on!
Who was she? How come you knew her?
Never mind. Come on, come on. Run, run! Touch down for a second. What the hell, they spot us.
Okay, JC, it's cookout time. Let's see you get in there and spread some jelly. Wildcat. We're going in for Mars.
Come on, they're down.
Hey!
Go on! Go on! Go on! Get her out of here!
Harry!
Go on!
Harry! Harry! Harry!
All we're asking.